it's another boring Saturday. I never have anything to do.
Hey, Bencil.
TJ?
That's right. What's going on, dude?
Nothing. It's Saturday. There's no work today.
Yeah, I know, Bencil. Thank God. You want to go play some Tennie Ball?
Tennie Ball? What's Tennie Ball?
You know, tennis. The sport of kings. Where I come from, we call it Tennie Ball.
Well, I've never played Tennie Ball, TJ.
Well, that don't matter. I brought an extra racket. You'll pick it up quick, Bencil. Come on, let's go play some Tennie Ball. Let's go play some Tennie Ball. Go put on a pair of shorts.
I guess I'm playing Tennie Ball.
Now you're starting to get it.
I love Tennie Ball. I love Tennie Ball. Wait, how would I know if I love it? We haven't even started playing yet.
Whoops, I'm sorry.
Oh.
That's right, I've been practicing. Oh. My backhand's getting better.
Oh.
Sorry.
I haven't hit a single ball. Why am I missing all of them?
You're not playing with enough passion. Put your heart into it, Bencil.
Maybe I could try a sport that's not meant for kings.
Come on, Bencil, it's your serve.
Well, all right, I can serve. Here we go.
I think that counts as a fault.
Well, now I'm gonna double my fault.
Here, come up to the net. I have an idea, buddy. Bencil, I've been playing Tennie Ball a long time, and I think I've diagnosed, what's wrong with your game.
I don't have enough passion?
I think what's throwing you off is the racket. You're not used to it. Would you mind if I just tried something?
I guess not. Oh!
Dad, you see that? You hit it back, Bencil. Your erase is bouncier than the racket. And your head's attached to your body. So, I think you should just use your head.
Hey, you're right. I did hit it back. Okay, I'll give it a try.
Alright, let's get back to some Tennie Ball. That's right, I've been practicing.
Me too.
My backhand's getting better.
Is it normal to get a pounding headache when you play Tennie Ball?
I think we'll go best of 5 sets.
Oh, you're such a sports star, crowded by the way we came. Don't turn the past to shame.